up, y'all? I'm about to drop the bomb on you motherfuckers. Yes. I hope I don't turn you off, because you're watching this video and you're a dude and you're getting turned on. Change the channel, motherfucker. What's up, motherfucker? Beer King. And I'm just here again for the 2014 kickoff of my fucking beer reviewing, baby. Beer King. Had to take a little break. You know, got fat and fun killers on my ass. And just to announce it. I'm a grandpa. Yes, I got fucking 2 grandkids. And you know what I'm saying? I don't look like grandpa. I shouldn't have grandkids right now. What the fuck? You know, and just to give you a little bit of history about Beer King. Fucking Beer King got 9 kids. I got 9. 9 fucking kids, eh? And 7 adults. Okay? 7 adults. I got 2 left in school. All motherfucking kids graduated high school. Yes, they graduated. Fucking, my youngest son, little bastard, got 2 kids from 2 different mamas. I just want to cut his fucking dick off. I swear. Cut his shit off. That motherfucker. I got 2 grandkids, but I love my grandkids to death. Little motherfuckers. Yeah, I just love them so much. You know what I'm saying? But I shouldn't be a grandpa. But anyways, let's just get to this fucking beer. And again, you know, this beer is part of the Oscar Blues Brewing Company. Again, thanks to homie Beer Bruh, Greg Sonic from DBI for hooking the Beer King up. And then let's just get these brews and get it going, man, because I've been waiting for these motherfuckers. Dale's Pale Ale. An American Pale Ale, an APA, 6.5 ABV. The Bros, give it an 88, a very good. I had a lot of reviews, over 4,304 reviews. I'm sorry, that's the BA. The Bros give it an 81, a good. And this is out of Colorado. Where's Colorado at? Is that where Denver plays at? Denver, Colorado? But there's not a lot of happy motherfuckers over there. Alright, anyway, I'm not gonna get to that shit right now, but let's just get to this brew, you know what I'm saying? And I've been waiting for this. Actually, the beer bro Greg, Sonic hooked me up with some 4 packs and 6 packs and shit like that with this beer. And one of my sons, who enjoys the craft beer, he was bugging me about this shit. It's like, you know, go ahead and fucking get one, goddammit. Only one of 2. Don't fucking touch the other ones, goddammit. And he had tried this one. And he drinks the Sierra Nevada La Pale Ale. And he actually said, this beer is a lot better than that one. You know, than the Sierra Nevada's Pale Ale. So I'm like, ooh. But I wasn't tempted yet because, you know, I'm not going to. I'll wait for the Beer King to do this. But, I want to see if he's true or not, you know what I'm saying? There's a boo right there. You know? A little bit of head. I don't know. The thing I noticed between the difference, this might be me or my sinuses, whatever. But the can version of craft and compared to bottles, as far as the aroma, I mean, I get more. I can smell more shit. I can smell it more in the bottles than I can cans. Insane. But let's just try this motherfucker out. That's what's most important. I've been waiting for this Dale's Pale Ale. It's a 6.5% ABV. Pretty good. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty damn good. And I like it. And I watched a few beer reviewers, a local beer reviewer, the Beerhead, about this beer. Because we just got these beers where we're from. He's actually from the same town I'm from. But he's certified, and I'm not. And he gave this a pretty good rating, and I see why. see why. It is really fucking good. Well, how do you describe it? As far as it not being like too hoppy, and it's very drinkable. And I agree, it is very drinkable. And you can just sit around and I like Sierra Nevada. Yeah, well, I do. I love that shit on tap. You know, and, maybe I do a beer taste off. You know, so maybe that's coming up next. But this beer is pretty fucking good, man. It is pretty fucking good. Dale's Pale Ale. And I've always seen these beers on the fucking internet. But when I noticed we had them here, and I hit the beer brug, great, and he kicked it down. So thank you. Pretty motherfucking scrumptious. Give it up. I don't know. Hold on. For this style of beer, it is very good. I had a session ale, up to the pale ale from Drake's. This is stronger as far as ABV. That was like 3.3. That was one of the softest pale ales I've ever had, but it was really good. And I give it a good grade, and I'm gonna give this a motherfucking A too. Cause it is, for this style of beer, it is very, very good. I can just buy no more beer. I don't, you know, I could drink this fucking can on a regular basis, buy a six pack, bring it home and fucking molest it and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's fucking that good. So like always, check out Beer King on Tumblr. I tumble. Check out the Facebook. And like always, drink responsibly. Do not drink and drive. Don't do it. And don't be a dumbass. Here it goes, and old motherfucker, leg. Oscar Blues, you know what I'm saying? Devonant Dale's IPA. Right here, bro, you know what I'm saying? Right here. Right here for you. Devonant Dale's Indian Pale Ale. Now,